And Durham police are also looking for a gunman responsible for a shooting on South Roxborough Street late this morning. Investigators say someone fired shots from a passing vehicle, hitting the person in the leg near the intersection at Enterprise Street. We are told he is expected to recover.